In this video, I'm going to show you how you can improve your eye color by using the tool Photoshop. So with that being said, let's get to the tutorial. Alright, so as you can see here on my screen, this has kind of been an ongoing series that you can see right here. I removed the background, fixed all my blemishes, I whitened my teeth, and now the last thing is I'm just going to improve quality of my eyes and make them a little bit more vibrant and pop. I actually did a video right here on how to do all this in just PowerPoint. So if you want to see how I improve my eye color by just using the tool PowerPoint and you don't have the tool Photoshop, make sure to check out this video right here. So as you can see here, I just have my normal headshot image. And now what I'm going to show you guys is how to actually change the eye color. So what I'm first going to do is I'm going to go over here to my quick selection tool. I'm going to click that. And then I'm going to go over here, hold down Alt, and use the scroll button on your mouse right here to zoom in. And then you can see this plus symbol. So that means it's going to add things to my selection. If I want to minus it, I can always go up here. Or I can hit the Alt symbol and that'll start subtracting things from my selection. But first, we need to just select something. So right now, I'm just going to kind of click and drag over my eyeball. It's not gonna be perfect, so if you do make a mistake, just hit that Alt key, and then I can start taking out pieces that I messed up on. Just kind of like clean it up a little bit, you know? Just make sure you're only really having the eyeball selected. All right, so now we're gonna move on to the next eye, and all you have to do is just click and drag what you wanna select, and that did a pretty good job on selecting just my eye. And the beautiful thing about Photoshop is it's getting smarter and smarter every single year in terms of detecting exactly what you're trying to do. So I think it's starting to figure out that I really want to improve my eye color. So when I just did that one little selection, it captured my entire eye, which is great. So this is a super quick way to do it. Now what I want you guys to do is do Control Copy, and then we're gonna make a new layer just right here. We can paste it in. So now I can move this layer around. So let's say I wanna move my eyes around, I can do that. But we're just gonna keep them where they are for now. And then we're gonna go to Image, Adjustments, and then there's a couple of options. So if you want a different eye color, you can go to Hue Saturation. If you wanna just make it maybe a little bit more vibrant, you can go here to Brightness and Contrast. So we're gonna do that. And if you toggle on and off this preview, that'll allow you to see what you're actually doing before you hit okay. So let's make it maybe a little bit more colored to the eyeball, and we can make it a little brighter, not too much, and let's hit okay. So now let's zoom out and see how that looks. So I'm going to toggle on and off so you can see this. So you can see it wasn't a crazy change to the eyeball, but it did fill in some more vibrant color to the eyes and just makes it pop overall. So this is a really quick way to add more color to your eyes when you're editing any type of headshot image. If you did like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate it. It's free to do, so please do that to help out the channel. Also, if you're interested in learning more about the tool PowerPoint, which isn't this tool, I'll actually have a link to that in the description below for you guys to sign up for that. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.